Tucker hits one pretty well to right field. Campero will watch this one go. 4 for 4 for King Tuck. And he crowns the night with a home run.
All hail the king. Back in his castle and raking.